we encountered some most of the most dangerous snakes in the
world. In Gambia, and the guide was just chilling. It was what the hell?
Morning from Janek Island. Pretty intense night. I woke up several times. I have diarrhea, and I hope it doesn't continue. But it seems that it's going to continue for the rest of the day. In addition, there was a huge storm this morning. It took him from 6 a.m. to 9 a.m., and it's still raining. So I don't think the roads to go back to Barra are going to be available. Yeah, we were supposed to go to the beach, but I guess not. If that wasn't enough, I left my shoes outside during the storm and now they are all wet and I can't use them. So I guess I will have to go with these flip-flops and... I thought when we left Jerome, everything was gonna be easier. Like, there was not going to be any problem at all, but, we literally don't know what just happened, but these kids were...
saying hello, hello.
We're coming with us, and all of a sudden, we found a dog. They just started running after the dog for some reason, but yeah. Man, I love this country. Sometimes. We just arrived to our final destination, our final hotel. This is probably the best hotel we've been. We were expecting a pool, which is empty now because it's off season. We were expecting also AC. We don't have it. We are promised things that don't exist and we still have to pay for them. However, we've just been in Banjul. It's a very interesting capital city. It's quite weird, but it's still the most developed part of the entire country. Tomorrow we still have more things to do. We'll now try to fix the AC thing and find some dinner, although I think these guys don't have a restaurant or something like that.
No, I can't give you anything, I'm sorry.
Guess what, I just made a new friend. She just came to her room and now she's here with me. Good morning from Gambia, good morning from Macau. Today is our last full day. I've been feeling quite sick since yesterday. I've had this diarrhea thing, which is really fucking me up, to be honest. But, however, now I'm taking some pills. We are planning on going to some natural park, eat at a very famous restaurant, and then we will go to Serekunda, and that's it for today. Tomorrow, Krokodipo and the EU delegation. So let's see if I don't shit myself in the middle of the natural park, and we'll see each other. Let's go! Okay. We just arrived to Abuko National Park and we are expecting to see some hyenas, some, I don't know, some animals here. We just paid, it wasn't too expensive, and we will go to this way. We encountered most dangerous snakes in the world.
Snakes in Gambia, and the guide was just chilling. It was what the hell? Yeah, it was like real dying.
Yeah.
Oh.
Matías. Vinimos a que comer y básicamente nos han enchufado en un barco. Abraham, nice to meet you. Se acaba de picar un bicho que creo que es un tábano, una mosca de estas grandes que pican. No sé dónde está la herida, no se ve, pero sí, en fin. We hired this driver, it was a taxi, and we got it for a very cheap price to go to Abuko Reserve. By the way, I do not recommend because as you may have seen, there were some animals in cages and stuff, and that's really, really sad. So if you have the chance, just don't go because you are only supporting those guys. We just skipped Bukama because we were too tired and we were in pain, really. And now we will have some lunch. We bought some bread for only like 20 cents.
We just came to this place, it's a juice bar, and we're gonna eat our takeaway here. However, take a look at my shoe. It is completely off. Well, I guess I'll have to say bye-bye to this one. We're finishing our trip with an banana juice and an orange and banana juice. Hey. Goodbye, Natillas. We're gonna miss you.
It's time to leave. This was our last night in the Gambia, and now we are going to the Crocodile Pool. And then we have a meeting with the EU ambassador here in the Gambia, and then we will have to head to the airport. So, let's go.
They don't bite. I feed them with this only 200.
Okay. Oh. I have 100 crocodiles in here.
100?
Yeah, but they never want to bite because I give them 250 kilos of fish in a day. Oh. So that's why.
Poi sotto. Fammi vedere che mona è. Philip.
I hear the drums echoing tonight. She hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some.
Well, this is the end of our trip. What you just saw in the previous footage was us in the European delegation. We had a meeting with Mr. Mert, the head of the delegation here in the Gambia. We had a nice chat and we visited the facilities there. It has been an overall pretty nice experience. We will have the blog uploaded alongside this video. And see you guys in the next slide.
Old forgotten words or ancient melodies.
Before leaving, I just want to thank you all for supporting the series and watching each episode of the Gambian blog. It was a trip that took so long to organize, and it's just so overwhelming to see that the work and the effort we did has shown some result. So thank you very much for watching. Please stay tuned in my channel. Soon you will have videos from Germany, Luxembourg, Bulgaria, Montenegro, Poland, and many more. So if you're interested, just subscribe, and I promise quality and videos will get even better. So thank you very much again, and see you guys in the next trip. Gotta take a lot to drag me on.